It looks like Nygma, they feel like it's time to go. Alacrity onto the Ursa. He has Aegis. He has AC. Their siege is very formidable, and Liquid, you need something crazy right now.
They're gonna stop, but immediately Mind Control jumping in with the Dragon Tail. They do have the Sun Strike. That's doing a lot of damage to Koipa, but the Terrorize, beautifully placed by Taiga. Now, further in, Koipa continuing to go for Miracle. The waveform over the top does manage to finish him off. CML's pumping out the damage. He's going for the Dragon Knight. He does manage to bring him down. Curl's gonna be up next, and wow. ILTW trying to chase Mickey, trying to get that kill, will not find it. Koipa trying to catch up to GH. ILTW turns around, goes for the Centaur, but he gets stomped up, kited with the Brambles. GH is just trying to run out of here. The last hit from the Morphling. GH pop the cheese, turning back in with the Tether, but there's Brambles everywhere. With the Curse Crown, the Brambles what? Themselves being placed by the Morphling. They've got him. That's going to be a white plus one. Without losing a single hero, the tornado up in the air into the cookie. They will kite the Ursa enough. They did not lose a single hero.